This is the principle that I believe that has allowed me to make the most money, help other people the most, which is the same thing, and be happy. Are you ready for the principle? Principle of utilization. Now, what do I mean? All right. Whenever a situation occurs, there are three ways to respond. How many ways? Three ways. The first way is what almost everyone does. Resistance. I don't like this. This isn't good. I'm not happy. This is uncomfortable. This is inconvenient. What a drag. Blah, blah, blah. Get it away from me. Resistance. Now, here's the thing. All pain comes from resistance to what is. Meaning that here's what is, reality. But you're resisting that, okay? And that's when you have pain, upset, issues, unhappiness, financial issues, everything, okay? Everything happens when you resist and try to move away from what is, okay? Now, the second part of it is what? One is resistance. Two is what? Acceptance. So you can either resist what is, in this case, there's a virus that's hurting people, killing people, and extremely inconvenient and uncomfortable for a lot of us. So that's the virus, that's what is. You can resist it, complain, bitch, moan, you know, say, screw you, I'm going out anyways, I don't give a shit about that. You can resist all that, or you can accept it. Now, what acceptance? Acceptance is simply what? Just understanding that this is what is. This is reality. And by your bitching and complaining and moaning and whatever else is going on for you and fear, you're not changing reality. You're not changing it. By accepting it, not to say that you're going, oh yeah, I love this. No one's saying that. Accepting it, okay? This is what is. Now you're at ground zero. Does that make sense? Now you're at ground zero. You're not pushing it away. You're just at ground zero. So this is what is. Now what? So when you accept what is, you're just a lot happier. You're just kind of going with the flow, accepting. At least you're not pushing away. At least you're not fighting. You know, fighting. Resistance is fighting. Fighting, right? Accepting is just being with what is, not allowing it to take you in or like that. All right. So then we go to the third element, the third level up, which is this level. And that level is the level of utilizing what is. It's really a very fancy way of turning lemons into lemonade. Okay, so resisting lemons is, I hate that. Ooh, get that away, it's bitter, it's sour, Okay, accepting lemons is, oh, there's the lemons, there they are. Utilizing lemons is, what am I going to do with these lemons? How do I use them? How do I use them? Every single thing that's going on right now, you can utilize for your benefit and for other people's benefit, okay? Now, if you do that, this situation, I'm not saying it's a blessing, but it certainly can spur you on to new and different elements needed to have happen in your life.